called Frisky. It's a 64 count, two wall, improver level line dance. No tags or restarts. We're going to start the dance with a weave to the right, a vine to the right, side, behind, side and cross, and a chassis right, side, close, side, up, back, recover. Just put that together with the counts. One, two, three, four, chassis five, and six, back rock, seven, eight. A vine to the left, one, two, three, four. Now we're going to do a chassis, making a quarter turn left for five and six. Five and six, and a step half pivot, step forward right, pivot a half left, and transfer the weight onto your left as you turn. Put those two together then. Vine right, side behind, side cross, chassis, rock back. Side behind, side cross, chassis, turn, step, pivot. And now we're going to do section three, step, scuff, step, scuff. Step right, scuff left, step left, scuff right. And V steps, out, out, out on the right, out on the left, back in on the right, together with the left. So just a little bit of the step scuff sense, and weight's on the left after you've turned. So it's step, scuff, step, scuff, out, out to the right, and the left, in with the right, together with the left. Okay, section four, we'll do this, it's half the dance, and we'll do it all up to this point. Side touches to the right, side touch, and a Monterey quarter turn right. Point together, turn a quarter, point together. That's the Monterey quarter turn. That's that section. Okay, now the next section, we're going to do a... Oh, let's go all the way to next. That's four sections, that's half the dance. Grapevine with a chassis. Side behind, side cross, chassis, rock back. Side behind, side cross, chassis, quarter turn, step, half pivot. Step, scuff, out, out, in. Side touches, and Monterey. Side touch, Monterey, quarter turn. Long step drag, rock back, recover. Two step vine, side behind, make a quarter turn and touch. The same again, but this time you finish with a scuff. Long step drag, rock back, recover, side behind, quarter turn and scuff. Now cross rock and recover. Rock over right, recover, side rock and recover. Now we're going to make a half turn. Cross right over left, step back on the left, making a quarter turn, right. Step to the side of the right, making another quarter turn and step forward on the left. And the last section is a rocking chair, a right rocking chair. Rock, recover, back, recover. And the last four counts to finish the dance is a jazz box. Cross over, back, side, and forward. That's the 64 counts, two more, we're back to the 6 o'clock minute. Okay, all the way through. We do it twice, first time we're dancing through the steps, and then we'll do it with the counts. Okay, side behind, side and cross, chassis, rock back into the left. Side behind, side, cross, chassis, turn, step, pivot, step, scuff, out, out, in. Side, touch, Monterey quarter turn. Long step drag, rock back, recover, side behind, turn and touch. Long step drag, rock back, recover, side behind, turn and brush. Cross, rock, side, rock, cross, quarter, step. Rock, recover, back, recover, jazz, two, three and four. Okay, we're doing all two wing counts. So we're going to start with a bind to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, chassis 5 and 6, not back, 7, 8, bind. 1, 2, 3, 4, chassis turn, 5, 6, 7, 8, step step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, slide touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, long step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, touch 8, long step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, brush 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn 5, 6, 7, step forward 8, rocking chair. 1, 2, 3, 4, and a jazz, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we put that to the music.